got on where it explodes. Out in the woods, and plan today is to use on video my prize from Pinewood CH's competition that I won with the netting needle thing. So there's that stuffed up with twigs. I've had a play in the back garden already, and you need very small fuel, very kindling sort of size gauge twigs. The wind's coming to my face, so I've got that window open. I've got gloves on so I can sort of manoeuvre it and handle it. It's quite tall and thin, so I'm sort of keeping an eye on how its attitude is on the mud. I don't want to mess a bait, so I'm using my little specials. And what I'm planning to do is some hot chocolate and a fried egg. So we're trying to do two different tasks on there, not just use the cut that's designed for it. We're going to do something else as well. So let's see if we can get the fire lit. And my multi-tool collector, should have, there he is, Webtex. I think it's just a steel of fire, so it's the one that spits and it sort of dances around a bit. There we go. Take a very small aperture to try and get your steel to fire up inside. But let's see if I can keep this going. So I'm using my Truth Bright thrower. Bit of tongue twister by then, isn't it? Stuffing it in there. Try and keep the coals on heat in the bottom. And when the twigs burnt down enough, we've got to get the cup in. So there's my little cup. Bottle. Up to the level. And hopefully, you get to bang the coals down. There it goes. So crushed it all down. Right. Now, fiddly bits. I'm not quite used to it yet. Keeping it fed without smothering it. We'll keep going later. Time's now 1:25. That's one way to get your life covered in chocolate. What wood has that been on?
Hazel.
Pine. It's pine you don't want, mate. Pine's resin.
Tastes like bleach.
So. There's that. So whenever you're ready, Mitch, I'll pour that into there.
Sure.
You don't have too much there. Cool hot. Right, that's the hot one, so let that one. Use it first. Use the handles, kid. Alright?
Sure.
Still trip over mine.
Okay.
So, the Canterbury sort of pan and skillet idea for the cheap pan. Tool kit. And it just so happens that my multi-tool is a locking tool. Just that. Obviously, because that's so narrow, the last thing I do is leave it on there. That's there. Like that. Now, what I'm going to need from Mitchell is he's going to be feeding it as I'm cooking on here. So we'll get back in a minute and try and get a fried egg on.
You keep feeding them in there, and then eventually, what you want to do is just poke them in as they burn up.
Do that, let me know, and I'll press down on here to stop from tipping over. Okay?
Yeah.
In the meantime, stuff a couple more on the top.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to make a fish slice.
Right.
Okay. Alright, come back in a minute. But okay, if you just gently blow it. Now, use your stick rather than your fingers. It does burn. So that's doing alright. Cute. Spider don't like it, does he?
Yeah.
Blow it out of the cold. Oh, you can do it. It's fine. That's it. Right. Who's that big one just poking in? Daddy burn up. Don't stir it to go in.
Hey!
Look! Take the black out like that, right? Right, I'm holding it. So the pliers are holding the pan and steadying the tall, thin stove. A couple more of those thin ones. You got it, keep blowing it. Yeah. Two more little twigs. Maybe those two there, kid. Look, mate.
Yeah,
couple of those tiny weeny ones.
Got a big stick thing here.
Right. In for the top. Tiny weeny ones. Yeah. Yeah, blow. They should go up. There you go. So he's got sort of nurse it, haven't you?
Yeah.
Nice snap there, wasn't it? Right, keep it fed, Mitch. Right, the biggest ones we got now are the small ones, aren't they? So, small ones, big ones, just chuck them in, mate. Big blow. Good. Keep going. Burn them out. And then we just finish up the egg. Steady. Again. Good fun. Killed it. Keep going. Three more. So I'm gonna keep going. Two more. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Look at these bellows when you've got a Mitch. Okay, hopefully that'll keep going enough to just finish them off. I think it might be an idea just to hover it above.
Yeah.
super easy. Right, egg. Thank you, Mateus. Right, time to eat.
I think so.
Right, so thanks to the Swiss Army Volcano Stone. We have hot chocolate.
Yours, just warming yours back up.
And we've got dinner. Scott from Wessex Blades. Catch you on the next video. Thanks for joining me again.
Cheers.